Yeah, actually, I was at the grocery store getting dinner to cook, and my wife called me, and my alarm was going off on my phone, so I rushed home. She was already in the safe room, had the dog and the cat in there, and we had just talked about the last thing that people don't think about during a storm is having shoes on in case of having to walk through it. So I went over and put shoes on at that moment, and moments later is when it hit, when we were in the safe room.